strange. How many lives are living strange? Where were you while we getting high? Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we getting high?
It's never easy for a father to give his little girl away. Secretly, you never think any man is good enough. But I can honestly say I've never been happier to be wrong. Gabriel's better than good. For Lara, he's absolutely perfect. And it's a genuine pleasure for me to officially welcome him into our family today. Lara, your mum and I are so incredibly proud of you. We love you very much. And I know that travel was a very, very big part of your life and Gabriel's life. And we know how much you care about the world as well. But at the end of the day, it doesn't matter where in the world you end up, because as long as you have each other, you'll always be home.
The secret of happiness in marriage...
You mean to having a thriving sister, of course.
...is to recognise three things. Firstly, there is an important connection between energy and order. You need the orderliness to create calm, but it takes energy and real effort to achieve this. Secondly, this is all about equilibrium. Not equality, that's much too rigid a condition. It's about maintaining balance between the two of you. Thirdly and finally, share everything. The good and the bad. It won't be easy, but it will make you stronger. You're both wonderful people with extraordinary talents and such complementary skills.
When I first met G about 12 years ago here at Little Dartmouth, I couldn't have imagined how much he would influence my life, which is more than he probably realises. And certainly more than I'm normally willing to admit. Unerringly loyal, deeply caring and funny, even when he's trying not to be. Gabriel is, in every sense of the word, my best man. In Lara, Gabriel has found a perfect partner in crime. Lara, as always, you look flawlessly beautiful today. Together, you are two of the most grounded and gorgeous people you could wish to know. And I hope you know how much I utterly, utterly adore you both. And I'm sure I speak for everyone when I wish you an absolute lifetime of happiness together.
Lara, I feel so lucky to be standing next to you and to now call you my wife. promise I will be flawless. But I can promise you to consistently love you. Consistently wake up next to you with a smile on my face. Consistently build up your self-confidence so you believe you're as great as I know you are. Consistently cherish the small moments rather than wait for the big ones. I love you. You're my best friend. I'll spend the rest of my life trying to keep that beautiful smile on your face. Can we all raise a glass to cherishing small moments as well as big moments like these?
History, don't know much of biology, don't know much about a science book, don't know much about the French I took, but I do know that I love you, and I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be. Don't know much about geography, don't know much of trigonometry, don't know much about algebra, don't know what a slide rule is for, but I do know that one is two, and if this one could be with you, what a wonderful world this would be. Don't know much about history, don't know much biology, don't know much about a science book, don't know much about the French I took, but I do know that I love you, and I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be.
La ta 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 ta.
History. Biology.
La ta 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 ta.
Science book. French I took,
yeah.
But I do know that I love you, and I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be.
Your vows may have only taken minutes, but the promises you've made in front of us all today are for a lifetime. It's with absolutely no legal power, but with but with all the joy in the world that I'm able to pronounce you as husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.